really discouraging. I hate it for the fan base. I hate it for the people who love Delaware football. You know, again, I'm proud of the kids. They played as hard as they possibly could play, and you know, we weren't able to finish and missed a couple tackles there at the end, you know, we didn't get it done. But, you know, I think they'll battle. I think they're going to compete. They're going to practice. They're going to get better every week. I think you saw that this week. And, you know, just a really, really disappointing, makes you sick to your stomach loss. So, very frustrating.
All right, well, thank you, Coach.
All right,
we'll see you next week.
Okay.
Guys, here with Diante Cherry. Great game today. You got hurt. We saw you leave the game. We saw you come back. You battled. What did it feel like out there coming back and putting the team on your back, basically?
Well, I was just out there. I just knew I had to come back. This is the type of game you want to play in. And I just had to make plays, you know. They're going to call on people to make plays. They called my number a couple times, and I knew that's what I had to do to put us in the best chance to win the game or score some points.
5 receptions, 56 yards. You didn't have any receptions last game. Walker had a much better game passing this game. What can you say about your young quarterback?
He's awesome. He's a dual threat quarterback. He makes plays with his arm and with his feet. I mean, he's grown as a quarterback. It's his first year playing, and you can see it as week goes by. He's just growing. So, I mean, that's all I got to say for him.
Well, thank you.